There's a problem I am facing recently that in contact section we are facing that contact list is been updated. This kind of message is showing here, but as you know that in the screen that kind of issue is been resolved, and how I resolved it you can I can tell you in this video. Please watch the video till the end because it gonna very messed up. If you follow instruction not carefully, it will definitely wipe your contact list permanently. So in that issue we are following that in recent contact all the numbers are showing of contact numbers, no names on it, and in contact section you are seeing that contact list has been updated in this kind of area. But as you see that issue is resolved. First thing you have to do is export your contacts to your storage. Kinda it's not saying in here, just kinda ignore that kind of thing because my issue is resolved. Just you have to export the contacts. So for that go here, settings, back it, export import contacts, export to storage, and okay, export will be shortly, and it is done. So you have to delete your existing contacts. It is really you have to delete it all of it. Select all and delete it. So it is clear now, and it is, as you can see, it is clear now. So you have to do is you have to import that contacts, import from storage, and you have to select your primary email which is on the top. Add import viewer card file and choose the today's date option, and it will be imported shortly, and it is imported now. That kind of issue is gone. The contact list is being updated, problem is being solved. So you have to do that this thing carefully, and your issue has been solved.